Real Cebu Television can now be viewed on PLDT MyDSL WatchPad. Simply visit www.pldtwatchpad.com and click on the RCTV channel.
I was crazy about you then and now, but the craziest thing of all, over 10 years have gone by, you're still mine, locked in time. Let's rewind. Do you remember when we first moved in together? The piano took up the
only here on Behind the Scenes with Nikki Taylor. Everything that's happening here in Cebu, only here on Behind the Scenes with Nikki Taylor, where everything you see is not what it always seems.
We built our ghetto.
Hey everyone, we just finished a really awesome party. I mean, you know, with all the people and the music. But you know what, in order to have that awesome party, it took a lot of preparations, planning, grueling process. And it wasn't only the party that we experienced tonight, but also the whole season 2 itself. Together with everyone, my editors, camera crew, my PAs, you know, we had such a fantastic time shooting, full of bloopers, full of fun, full of, you know, sakit sa likod and legs and sa ulo. But you know what? All together, we are a family. We loved it. So we would like to thank you, RCTV 36, and to our audience, everybody who has been watching and supporting Behind the Scenes with Nikki Taylor. And also to our sponsors through the whole season 2. Jetscapes Adventures, Ricos Lechon, we have Plantation Bay in Design, RCTV Channel 36, and also to Ayora, of course, my official wear for the evening and throughout my whole season, iBar, and also to City Gym. Wow, that's a lot of people to thank for, of course, because we would be nothing without you. So, stay tuned, of course, to rctv.com.ph, of course, for the old episodes, if you have not seen them, of Season 2. And you never know, we might have even an extra surprise for you. And even maybe a Season 3. Is that what you want? Well, that's what we want, right?
Yeah.
Yes. So, let's thank everybody. Thank you for watching Behind the Scenes with Nikki Taylor. Bye.
Bye.
Okay, let's go.